Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below. I dislike the channel. Much appreciated. Welcome to the channel. So it looks like we missed out on that loot over there. I can't go back. They closed the doors on me. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's keep trucking then. There's that dude over there. We don't have to fight. Good thing we don't have to fight him. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go. Let's finish up this area. Come on, how long does it take to open? Alright. Give me a second. Okay.
And now you're gone, Professor. What have you done?
Can't hear nothing, I think my...
I was supposed to learn from you, but all I ever got from you was scorn.
Actually...
My self-worth all depended on you. And now?
There you go.
Oh well. I've still got bullets. I can still fight my way through science. And I stole the box from your office with your favorite music inside. Just so I don't forget, I hid the music box in a safe. The one with the positive password, not the negative one. What will I ever accomplish if I can't even keep a couple of safes straight? The dog! The dog has the positive one.
Win. Come on, get him, get him, get him. What? Get wrecked, man, come here. I don't want. Off me. Get wrecked, mother flipper. Good, I guess I'm glad I had to deal with him and the other freaking people down there. Alright. What's on this side? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, we're looking good on health too, so... It must be pushed out. Mm-hmm.
Stinking critters. What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
What do you mean, the dead? There are bodies all over the place. Where did these come from? There are dozens of them, and most of them are...
These are the bodies of volunteers who died in dangerous human experiments.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Unfortunately, things don't always go smoothly in science. Sometimes volunteers die. The sub-basement exists so that their deaths will not be in vain. Their bodies are studied to prevent this from happening again.
Screw your sometimes. Couldn't they just use the condemned on death row for this? But even that's...
Not all experiments can be performed on the dregs of society. Some important and secret projects require psychologically healthy volunteers. And sometimes, these experiments can have tragic outcomes.
What could be more tragic?
Believe me, Comrade Major, there are things that are far worse than what you see here. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This was how the vaccine against the Brown Plague was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Where'd you come from? Need to re-up on ammo.
Access granted.
Oh, what? Should upgrade my... Hold on, let's do some upgrading real quick. I know we
Please
haven't did any
the
of our...
Please select procedure.
It's not what I wanted.
So, what will it be, Major?
Look at how much you got. Okay, character... What's this? Purchase. Oh, wait, I gotta purchase this first. Okay. This is what, an extra dodge? This allows you to swap weapons 100 after that. The garbage. What's this? What's this? Get it. What's this? Let's just go ahead and get our okay. Good, let's do that. And then what's this? Lost health is cycled into energy. Adds additional power cells to the guess. Let's do that. What's this? Your range attack. Let's do shield, right? Okay, I mean it is useful, but let's see what else we got here. Let's see, what's this? Shock, right? Let's get the this one up. What is it? Okay, that's it. Okay, what's this? Because we're gonna use this, it's pretty good. We're gonna just top this one off. Might as well. Okay. Guess we'll just do the shield. Character, we're pretty much done. Energy. Okay, and I guess we'll do and then I'll get it on. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, let's go. Got more energy for the gun. Need to come over here. from, though, for real. Here? Oh, that's where y'all come from. I think that's it's all of them, right? There was a door over here we can unlock. Let's go do this. Back here. Why? What's the purpose? Okay. Any goodies here, huh? Go, I guess.
Hey, young man, wait, please.
If you want me to help you...
No, no. I want you to help all mankind.
That's what I'm trying to do.
No, no, no. Let's not waste time, okay? There's barely anything left of me. Look, I did the analysis. I did all the calculations. This neural network echo that allows the dead to talk. It's the key to immortality.
But how? This is just residual emotions.
Not quite. I just developed a neural network method for polymer self-adaptation in my head. We can prevent the consciousness from fading and use its impulses to direct machine parts. Effectively, this will allow the transfer of a human mind into the machine, rendering it immortal.
So, what do I need?
Here goes. Turns out it's really simple. Have you got a pen? I didn't expect it to be so easy. When thoughts are the only things you have, oh my, they become so clear and flow so very smooth.
Don't leave me hanging. Charles, record what she says.
Yes. Yes. I'm fading. Begin by taking a simple Soviet, available in every home.
Hey, lady, you there?
I'm afraid that's it, Major. The neuropolymer charge is exhausted. Although she was on the verge of a breakthrough.
Damn, talk about brain drain.
Okay. I know we're gonna end up here. Wait, can we go back? Or do we have to go back? Nope, go that way, okay.
Saving data.
I don't know why. Oh my God, what? All right. Think this is necessary, but we have it unlocked for some reason. Can we go back? Have they changed that then? No, they still got the door locked, so it's pointless. This shortcut's pointless. It. Goodness, how many are you? Anymore. That's it, right? Okay. Nothing up here. Why didn't this show up on my screen? Why are you...
Hi, everybody. My name's Sergei, and I hear a voice coming out of my left hand.
Your behavior is counterproductive, Major.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just blowing off steam. It was kind of funny, you know?
Talking.
We're up shit creek without a paddle now.
Oh, okay. Don't know what that does, but whatever.
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. What? Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, dammit.
Ugh!
Papa!
Still. That it? A lot of you fuckers in here, man. Swarmed in here. Another worthless shortcut. Oh, we headed that way. What? Oh, come on, man. Goodies here, all that ammo I use, nothing. But upstairs, better go that way, right? This is where back. Back down here. Okay. Useless. Pointless. But let's go up here real quick. Maybe there's a chest or two up here. Or no. Nothing. Oh wow. Nice. Okay. Thank you. Okay, now I gotta get... Okay. Okay. There goes. Boss, ain't there? What is that? Oh boy. That does not look good. Was there a save point here? I go in there, it's gonna close, so give me a second. Let's go save. And get our ammo up real quick, and then we're gonna end it there. In the next episode, we will tackle that area. We'll end it. Next episode, we will tackle that area. Cause once we go in there, I'm pretty sure it's gonna close on us, and we're gonna have to do a bunch of enemies, or it's gonna be a boss. So let me fix my inventory, and then we'll knock that out next episode. Until then, thanks for stopping by. Stay safe.